Shelby County Schools' English as a Second Language program is one of the best in the country, a two-time winner of the Excellence in Education Award. Known for its innovative approach, the county's ESL program uses the summer months for a two-week camp.
In Shelby County, we're a pull-out program. So we will have the students anywhere from 30 minutes to an hour a day. We're here, you know, we can be with them for 3 hours and really build a relationship.
The program is geared towards students from kindergarten through the fifth grade. It teaches the English language step by step, all while focusing on a particular theme.
Each year the theme changes. This year it's wild and endangered animals, so we're going wild.
ESL teacher Connie Gunter strives to fill a typical student's day with informative and entertaining activities that expand their English vocabulary.
We try to incorporate all the English language learner academic skills.
Rebecca Fierce has been with the ESL camp just as it was getting on its feet and has watched it become a success.
And it has grown immensely into these award-winning camps.
Most of the teachers find that they can gain as much from the two-week experience as students.
And I look forward to seeing those that I've had from last year, seeing how much not only they've grown physically, but also how much they've grown academically. It's very rewarding.